Good morning everyone. Today we are going to discuss about the numerical of motion chapter. In this numerical they have given an electron. An electron is moving with the velocity. An electron is moving with the velocity of 5.0 × 10⁴ meter per second and enters in a uniform electric field and acquires a uniform acceleration. Means one, some things they have given, like one's velocity, second thing they have given acceleration in the direction of initial motion. Now if we will discuss about these things, first we got velocity here. Moving with the velocity means this is the initial velocity. This will be equal to u. Now they are, as a second thing they have given acceleration. This is a. Now they are saying calculate the time, means we have to calculate time, and they are saying calculate the time in which the electron would acquire a velocity double of its initial velocity. Means initial velocity is given 5 × 10⁴, and it has to acquire the velocity double of this. Suppose initial velocity is x, so later on final velocity should be double of this, means 2x. If u will be x, v has to be 2x. Like every u we have already given 5 × 10⁴, and v is also given a velocity double of its initial velocity. Indicated velocity will be equal to 2u, double of the initial velocity. V is equal to 2u, means 5 × 10⁴. Answer you got 10 × 10⁴. According to this, we got some things like u, a, we got v, double. Now later on we have to find, calculate the time. To find time, firstly we will go v is equal to u plus at. We are having the value of u, v and a, so easily we can be able to find the value of t with the help of this formula. You can see t will be equal to v, u minus v. This is v minus u. See, v is equal to u. When u will come this time, it will, this side, this will be v minus u is equal to at. This will be equal to at. So t will be v minus u upon a. You will place the values in this and you will get the answer of t. We got the answer of t. This 10⁴ to cancel with 10⁴, and later on answer is 5 seconds. Now if we will come to the second case, how much distance? Now the question is raising, what is the distance, means s the electron would cover in this time. Means whatever time was there, in this time how much distance has covered by the electron. To get it, again we are having two form equations, whether first equation or third equation. Now in third equation, v, u and acceleration, we can go, we are having v also, u also, a also, we can go with the help of second equation as well as third equation also. We go to the second equation, place the values, and later on we got the answer 337.5 × 10⁵ meter. So with the help of such ways, we can easily find the answers and solve the numerical. Thank you.